Why does Mayor Griffin wear a hat? Well, there's actually three reasons.
Shut up, Meg.
The first was revealed in season 11, which showed that Meg was born with her heart on her head.
She should probably always wear a hat.
Another episode showed that there's a little green monster hiding underneath it.
Okay.
And thirdly, it's because she's Lego.
You kids are Legos?
Sorry you had to find out this way, Mom.